Thank you, Margie. A historic emergence that hasn't occurred in more than 200 years. The cicadas are rising. Are you ready? They are noisy. Jay Everett joins us this morning with Rottler Pest Control to share more about the emergence. Jay, thanks for being here. This is really interesting to me right now.
Yeah, thanks.
So when are they officially going to start making their way up, or have they already?
We actually have already seen some. Some of these I caught last week out in our West County areas. I guess the soil there is obviously getting to temp, and they're starting to emerge. So.
Wow. So how long are they going to stick around when they finally make surface?
Yeah, so typically they hang around for about 6 weeks. So they really, you know, they're emerging as larvae now. We're starting to see some even come up on the foundations and the base of the trees. Mm-hmm. And then what happens is they molt, they come out as the adult, they have their little mating calls, they do their family thing, and the eggs then fall back to the soil and start the whole process all over again.
Is that deafening noise? Is that the mating call that they're making?
Yes. Okay. Yeah, and then, you know, the problem is that you've got, you know, millions and billions of these things getting ready to emerge, so it's going to get noisy.
Can you give us a sample?
I can do that, yeah.
Those are real cicadas, guys.
These are live.
Look at that. Do these do any damage? Do the cicadas do any damage?
You know, there's some belief that they, you know, they will slit small saplings like the branches and lay the eggs in there. But usually, typically, most trees are typically healthy. I mean, it would take a whole bunch of them on one plant, but usually there's really no real harm to them other than just the sheer numbers and the noise that they make.
So. Good deal. Just be on alert for them because they're coming. Now, is there anything people should do about cicadas?
You know, the thing is, I don't know if I'd let my dog eat a whole bunch of them. I don't want my dog getting sick. At least I don't allow that to happen. But, you know, there's really not any harm. It's just Mother Nature's going to do her thing for the next 6 weeks, and it's going to be really noisy. Mm-hmm. So I don't know that there's really anything on the pest control side that you can do. They don't generally recommend it just because of the numbers, and you're really not going to affect those numbers when there's millions and billions of these things out there. So
wow, be ready because they're coming. This is this is really fascinating. I'm amazed that these things are going to rise up from the ground.
Yep,
so
yep.
Be ready, check them out, and appreciate that, Jay.
Thanks
for being here.
Appreciate it.
Rottler Pest Solutions, give them a call. They'll help you out if you got to deal with these. We're back with more Foxy News in the morning after the break. Mm-hmm. I called you Robert.